Namaste, I am Manjula. Welcome to my kitchen. Today I will be making vegetable biryani, rich and exotic Mughlai pulao, rice layered with spicy vegetable gravy. Vegetable pulao is a great dish for a formal dinner. Also can be served as main dish. Recipe will serve 4 to 6. This recipe is cooked in 3 steps. First we are going to make the plain rice, then cook vegetable in gravy, and after that bake it in oven. For this recipe we need 1 cup of basmati rice, which I have already washed and soaked for half an hour, 2 cups of water, 1 tablespoon of oil, half a teaspoon of salt, 2 pinch of saffron, and 1/4 cup of warm milk. Heat is on, medium high. First I am going to add the water and then rice, salt and oil. Let this boil. After it comes to boil, we will reduce the heat to slow and let it simmer. It should take about 15 minutes to cook. For this recipe, we need about 4 cups of mixed vegetable. Here I have 2 cups of cauliflower, half a cup of chopped paneer, half a cup of sliced bell pepper, half a cup of sliced carrot, half a cup of sliced green beans, 1 finely chopped green chili, 1 tablespoon of finely shredded ginger, about 1/4 cup of cashew nuts, 1 cup of yogurt, 1 1/2 teaspoon of salt, half a teaspoon of red chili powder, half a teaspoon of turmeric, 2 tablespoon of oil, 1 teaspoon of cumin seed, about 1/8 teaspoon of asafoetida, and 2 cups of tomato puree, or these are about 4 medium tomatoes. First I am going to marinate all the vegetables with the yogurt and the spices. So here I have cauliflower, paneer, bell pepper, carrots, green beans, green chili, ginger, cashew nuts, yogurt, turmeric, red chili powder, and salt. Mix it together. Mix it well and let it sit while we are making the gravy. Heat is on medium high. So first I am going to add the oil and wait till oil is hot. The oil is hot. Now we are going to add the cumin seed. It should crack right away. Asafoetida. And after cumin seed crack, going to add the tomato puree. This is about 4 medium tomatoes, and cover this and let it cook till it becomes half in volume. I am going to cover this so it doesn't splatter. It should take about 5 minutes. Let's check the tomatoes. They are looking ready. So it's time to add the vegetables. Stir it. Now we need to let it cook till they are tender. So this should take about 15 to 20 minutes. We'll cover it Okay, let's check the vegetables. They are smelling and looking really good, and they are ready, not very mushy, just very tender. Let's check the rice. And rice is also ready. Okay, we also need 4 tablespoons of melted butter or ghee, 2 tablespoons of sliced almonds, 1 teaspoon of garam masala, 2 tablespoons of finely chopped mint, and about 1/4 cup of milk, and 2 pinches of saffron. So first I am going to mix the saffron milk with rice. Just fold it nicely. Saffron smells really good and very sweet. Rice with the vegetables and get ready to bake. So first we are going to put 1/2 the vegetables in baking dish. Okay, this looks about 1/2. Now we are going to put about 1/2 the rice over and spread it evenly. Okay, we will sprinkle the garam masala and mint leaves. Again, layered with the rest of the vegetables, making sure you are spreading evenly. Layered again with the rice. Okay, rice is evenly spread. Going to spread these almonds. Make it look very rich. And pour the butter. Biryani looks great. I am going to cover this and bake it for about 1/2 hour. Oven is already preheated on 350 degrees Fahrenheit, and I am going to put this on middle shelf, right in the center. Okay, this has been 1/2 hour, so I will check the biryani. Looks great. And I can see bubbles around it, and it smells good. Biryani looks great. I have put some mint leaves to garnish, and sweet smell of saffron and mint. It is very delicious. Like I said, it's a very exotic dish. Vegetable biryani looks great, and I am very sure your family and friends will enjoy this. It tastes best with mint and yogurt raita. And I will see you again with a new recipe. Thank you.